I guess this is my first video kind of talking about things that I really do want to talk about and what I want to get into. And gonna need a lot of practice. Gonna need a lot of practice. I think what works for me best is talking about things when I'm in the emotion of it and when I'm in the passion of it. And just something that happened today, I know what I've done to try to change myself mentally, become better at how to handle myself and how to handle situations and get away from the type of mindset I used to have, because the mindset I have now, where I'm in the process of being now, is far better, is far more positive, is far more passionate, is far more on the right track, I guess, on the right path. And it's not something that's easy, and sometimes stuff happens that makes you relapse, you know, and it doesn't mean it's the end of something. Like, you fail, you get back up, you try again. And today I kind of have a little bit, it wasn't even that big of a deal, it was just like this little relapse. And I let somebody get to me, and it's been kind of built up, and every time that I let somebody get to me, it pulls me into somebody that I don't want to be, somebody that, you know, is part of my past. And in my path to growing stronger, like, it feels ridiculous to pull back into that. And it's so easy to. It's so easy to get pulled back into what you were. It's this ball of fire that you're creating, and if you don't let go of it, you know, then it's just gonna burn you. And it's kind of what happened. Like, created a problem, got burnt, instead of trying to make it dissipate. You don't want to be the person that you were in the past, because it always is going to take hard work. Like, life is always going to be about climbing, about making yourself better, because if you're not, then you're falling back into what you were, and you don't want to pay attention to your past, obviously. I guess this is me talking myself through one of my problems and becoming a greater person than I was, a greater person than I am. The biggest thing I know is that I have finally convinced myself, after the last couple of years of going through a lot of struggle, trying to figure out who I was, and going through some things with some people that completely tore me down raw. And it's all relative, because me being tore down raw is definitely not as bad as some other stories that I've heard. Mine's really not that bad, but inside my head, from my perspective, it has been my raw. And once you hit a point that is just so bad that it's the worst thing you've ever felt, you either let it win, and who knows what kind of bad things happen, or you come back from that and you claw your way out of your hole and make yourself better. And God, it's not even been easy. Like, every day is a struggle. And when I talked about relapse, like, yeah, I've relapsed a bunch of times, but that doesn't mean I haven't come back stronger. As long as I'm willing to be on top of it, and as long as I continue to convince myself and be confident that I can be a better person, and I can be the person that I want to be, and that nothing is going to stop me, I'm not so much worried about the bad things that are going to happen anymore. I'm losing my fear of a lot of stuff because I'm sure of what I can become. And through the past things that I went through in the last couple of years, I've learned so many lessons, and sometimes it does kind of feel like things happen all at once, and it just sucks. It just sucks. But being on the uphill and gaining a lot of strength mentally and spiritually and physically, I mean, it teaches you a lot. And I think a big thing about that is doing it by yourself, because the best strength you're ever going to get is without any crutch. The best thing you're ever going to be able to make yourself is because you did it on your own. And I've learned a lot from that, and a lot of times it's fucking lonely, man. Most people don't understand what you're trying to do, and I think that's where, like I said at the beginning of the video, is this guy that like is causing me to be a person that I don't want to be anymore, because that's the normal and that's the average, and people debate and bicker about all these things, and it's just, unfortunately for me, it causes me to be somebody that I don't want to be anymore. So this is my start. I'm gonna edit this video and make it the best I can, and I'm just gonna keep the video because there's things that I want to talk about, whether it's talking to myself or anyone else in the world. That's the perks of social media. I'm shooting for everybody to be what they want to be. I want people to be just as great as I'm trying to be. That's ultimately my goal. For anybody that's willing to follow, I'll check you on the next one.